Frog Pond at Boston Common. It is the 30th of November. Coming up on 5 o'clock here shortly when there's going to be a skating show. This is just kind of the pre-show. It's fun. We're here for the tree lighting. And I'm just kind of breaking it up into different videos tonight instead of running one and then cutting it up when I get home. So, I'll look at the kids.
You know, did the lighting tonight, right? There's lighting. The lighting tonight.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go over here. Let's zoom out. Sorry, there's a lot of zooming today. Over here. So we're perfectly because I get a good view. And I got something to hold on to. Down there. Still out here. The other group is heading off. I guess maybe they all are. I don't know. Let's see. Yeah.
All right, at the top.
That's coming from the stage.
Yeah.
She lines up in the wrong spot. But it tells him go. God love. Multi-part video day, because they've got the Christmas tree lighting that I came down here for. There's this show that's coming up in about 35 minutes. Practice until then. People watching. Until it gets dark, and my neuropathy is making it difficult to walk in, and then we'll have even more fun. Yeah, this is a wading pond in the summer, and sometimes I see roller skating and ice skating. Extra cautious with everything that's going on in the world. We ain't closed until after the ice show.
Alright, everybody, thanks again for coming out here tonight. Frog Pond Skating Club of Boston. We are going to have the live skating show at 5 p.m. in just a little over a half hour, so I encourage you all to hang out. Enjoy yourself. It's going to be a great, great show, and another way to kick off the tree lighting tonight. So once again, Skating Club of Boston putting on a phenomenal skating show that's free in a little over a half hour at 5 p.m. We look forward to seeing you all there. Thank you.
I thought somebody was going to come out and practice. I was getting in position for more skating. Well, I think I'm gonna go over here and rest my feet for a few minutes. Warmer the other time that I came here before this. It was like almost 60, I think. It's only 44 right now. It's a bit of a breeze. Everybody having to get their picture taken. Little do they know they're getting their picture taken, Start singing Christmas carols, take me out and shoot me somewhere in a dark part of the park. If I don't pass Billy, I won't make it. You and your slaving, he knows when you're weak. sun goes down. See if I can adapt you and my jacket a little higher. There. That might work. It too long, I'll freeze up. We just passed on the right, had a tie with Christmas lights on it. I think they do this every year. It's the thing I miss the most about having borderline personality disorder or whatever it is not being able to have friends, relationships. You know something else about me. After all, this is kind of a vlog, not just a walking video channel. Just a little bug. You have to watch a lot because the cops just left. Not a bad video. I can't remember looking at a screen the size of my phone. It was kind of hard to see how big things are. So, hey, there's Ambonian. We'll walk over here and see what's over here. Look at the stage. Pretty stage. You can see this path is really not level and with a bunch of people and in the dark. It's hard for me to get around on it. So I guess the chairs are off of the VIPs. I'm not a very important person. Usually I'm not even a person. TV channels and stuff are here. Another Santa. Or the same Santa. I don't think it's the same one though. Let's see. The couple of guys with their reindeer ears. So there's the stage. Let's see if we can get a close-up look for you. The tree comes from Nova Scotia every year. Sunset never the western United States, well, to the west of us. I used to live on the other side of the time zone, so whereas it's dark here at 4:15, it was 5:15 there. I can handle with sunset 5:15, the earliest in the year. This 4:15 craps for the birds. Nope, the birds would be going to sleep by now. Sometimes I want to as well.